These workers are not simply out here working on behalf of their benefits. They perceive that they provide a service, an essential service, a vital service, and we have to respect the service that they provide. When we see the public out here, when we see ordinary citizens out here working on behalf of that, looking out for that, talking about that, I think that it certainly elevates the movement, expands the movement itself.